Welcome, my symphonian assassins! Today, I will finally be going over the normal routine for Tales of Xillia. This routine should work for most other Tales games as well. Now, let's get to today's routine. To start off with, we'll be on the exercise ball. Remember to sit with a straight back. All right! Every boss battle, or setting change, will alternate between roll crunches, dips, and low squats. When we open or pick up something, we'll jump off the ball and then land back on it. Whenever you get bored, just move around on the ball. Move your hips and roll the ball under you. Now, let's start our journey to fix some other form of mana for friendship and happiness! And hard work always wins! Thank you for watching, everyone. Work hard for what you want, and don't stop when you get it. Be sure to leave a comment below. It can be feedback, a suggestion, or you can tell me which Tales game is your favorite and why. Like this video if this routine helps you, and subscribe so you can get updated on all of my new videos. Fight for your beliefs!